at you, mister. Not again.
Send me your location. Let's focus on communication.
What is up, guys? We are here today at District Barbell. My apologies if I'm a little awkward right now. It's been a long time since I've been vlogging. Hopefully I've been keeping up with the 1 week or one video a week quota. Today we are meeting with my friend Tony. He squats 600 pounds at 74 kg at 19 years old. We'll see if he has it in him today. Like I said, first video in a while, it's gonna be a little awkward. As always, wearing my mask to work out, I don't wanna get sick. But a lot of big things coming. Today we have the One Hun launch for my mouthpieces at 7 p.m. I'll let you guys know how that does, but I'm looking forward to it, and let's have a good workout. Let's go.
Hey, Jessica. We got Tommy over there.
Who's Jessica?
What's her name?
Man.
This is like an inch taller than that.
That's too tall?
Maybe you're too tall for 74.
Hey.
Is he?
He is.
Can I introduce yourself a little bit?
My name is Tony Nguyen.
Let's see. And it's 139?
Pug, me and Pug don't like each other, so we're just...
I love you, bro. So I heard you squat 600 at 74, right?
Yeah.
Just, you got it today, too?
We'll see.
You're not going to be on your ass about depth, right? Dude, let's see it, baby. All right?
I have a side angle. You want to see it? All
right? I didn't even see it.
So what I do is when I know I'm going for a top single, I wear a belt or my warm-ups because... that's essentially what you're gonna do. So it's one last step that you have to acclimate to wearing a belt.
Yeah.
Right, so if I'm doing like a single, like today, I'll just do one without a belt.
Yeah.
And then start from 135, start using the belt.
You made me record for that?
Okay. When I was at Worlds, what I did was I put cardboard in my knee sleeves to help me squat better. They didn't catch me. Not bad. I would never do that, dude.
I was like, what?
Nah.
At first, I was like, wait.
I was like, she's recording.
Yeah. I'm kidding. Could you imagine? They're so worlds are so meticulous about it. Like, they would find out immediately.
They stare at you.
They ask you to take off your knee sleeve sometimes and put it back on. After squat, if they feel like you're cheating, right? Like, for example, if you use straps, they can ask you to remove it and then put it back on after.
Bro, what's gonna be your saucy title for this?
Probably.
Can I get that clickbait title?
Saucy title?
Yeah.
Tony squats 600, but Ricky squats a lot more after.
And what's your response?
He's gonna squat like 550.
Whoa,
and he's gonna.
That's illegal.
Dude, it's training.
I'm cheating.
What?
Up. Oh yeah. There you go.
you, man. Hold on. Come on.
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
What, 9,000? There's no way that could be right! Could it?
I think it's right. After all, I was trained in the art of
DUP.
Folks up. Good. There you go. Take your time, take your time. Big brace. Up! Come on! There you go. All right, back.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Say. How's that squat? How'd you feel?
Squatting on a deadlift bar. It's not fair.
You happy with the squat?
No, I'm not happy. Should've been 600.
Wait till you see the no.
Hey Tony, I think that's what happens when you hit dev.
Oh, where'd you turn it back on me?
So we're starting at 225 today instead of 135. Yeah, I'm maxing out, but I just don't have too much time to warm up. Like I said, we got the launch coming up at 7 p.m. today. So gonna get a quick SPD session in. Four plates. Big jumps for little men. It's pretty easy. I'm a call there, it's just too slippery.
Get that clickbait thumbnail. Quitting powerlifting? Question mark? He's gassing out, he's gassing out.
I'm gonna head out, alright?
Yeah.
Alright, elbow. Yeah, alright, see you dude. Good job, good job. Alright, we're done. We finished a nice workout. It took a little bit over 2 hours, which wasn't too bad, but me and Jen are gonna head to the block, get some poke. I'm gonna get some work done and then get blah, 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 get prepared for the 7 p.m. 100 launch. We'll keep that in there, it's all good. You know, I'm a human, I make mistakes. I'm not a super athlete, like human? Everyone thinks. Huh?
You're human?
Not in front of my community. You do that one more time, I'm firing your ass, okay? So, I was telling them in the car, but I wasn't able to really enunciate it correctly. But I've been considering making a poker channel on YouTube, just streaming my games, relatively large stake games. And if you guys want to see me lose money or win money,
online poker with a few guys, go and leave a comment in the comment section below. Yeah, we'll see. How do you like the egg?
Oh, I've had it before. Yeah, I just don't get it usually. It's good though.
Mm. It's so good. But for not having hit 585 in 2.5 months, it's pretty good, not bad.
Yeah.
If I wasn't faster, that squat would have been warm up, you know, RP6. Crab salad.
It's so good. Mm. There's a poke in my student center.
Is it good though?
It is good. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Because you want them together.
Alright, that's it for today. I think I'm meeting the one video a week quota. So don't get angry at me, guys. You know, I've had a few people Instagram DM me saying it's already been 1 week. But I appreciate the love. I'm gonna try my best to grow this channel and continue to do this at a relatively consistent schedule. Peace.